Did you know that in 2003, the Chicago Cubs traded young first baseman Hee Stop Choi for Derrek Lee? What makes this interesting is that the MLB scout who discovered Choi was Leron Lee, Derrek Lee's father.